Today, in continuity to our last discussion, I am here to discuss more in detail on traditional toys and STEM toys. As per IMARC, a research-based platform, it is estimated that the Indian toy industry is worth over rupees 10,000 crore, with a user base of 500 million young population. Fantastic! In the last few years, the toy industry in India has witnessed an evolution from traditional toys to innovative STEM toys. When I say STEM toys, STEM stands for science, technology, engineering, and mathematics toys, which are embedded or are based on these proper terminologies are known as STEM toys. With the further research, I was surprised that the major reason for this shift was the involvement of technology in humans' life. Now, you can't think the spheres of, or say the all spheres of human life without technology. Whereas, when we ask our kids or children or students to play with the traditional toys, they are great, they are superb, they are very creative. But when you compare or when we say what they are learning and what they are getting out or what they are trying to get out of while playing with the traditional toys, we all know, because we had all passed from these phases. But if we start playing or ask our children to play with the STEM toys, the major thing is that STEM, it always has something to offer. Why? Because STEM toys teaches children many exciting concepts. It also teaches the valuable skills while having fun at the same time. Why? Or you can say, whereas in traditional toys, a person can only play, can only have fun, and at the end of, or to say the end of the life cycle of the toys, you will find it in the trash or somewhere in our showcase as our childhood remembers. The thing is that when I was a child, in fact, when we all were child, or the young age children, or those who are going or passing to that phase, we all were, or the new generations are too curious in nature. They love to explore new things. The major role of STEM toys is to fulfill this curiosity. Not only curiosity, but also it stimulates the creativity. The STEM toys also help kids to nurture problem solving and creative thinking skills from an early age. A report revealed that the global STEM toys market by revenue is predicted to grow at a CAGR of 7% during the period of 2020-2025. Now, what the difference between West and here is that in India, parents need to be aware of the benefits offered by the STEM toys. On the same track, many edtech companies are working very brilliantly to make this happen. On the same line, we at Tinkerly, by understanding the power of STEM toys, which provides better learning and outcomes to children, we offer STEM toys blended with the play-based courses curriculum to take the learning journey of kids beyond the screen. Why I am saying this? Because these days people are more centric to coding and coding. Now, what next to coding? That's what we are saying at Tinkerly. We are making you to learn beyond coding with the help of project-based STEM toys experiential learning. At Tinkerly, we offer a wide variety of STEM kits based on the grade level of the student, such as IoT kit, Truth kit, which is India's first AI learning STEM toy, robotics kit, etc. Our Tinkerly STEM kits provides hands-on learning to the students and let them witness their creations in action. One of the reasons why STEM toys are a good option for children is that it makes them future ready. As per NSF, National Science Foundation, it is predicted that 80% of jobs created in the next decade will require some of the STEM skills. This research also shows that kids will develop an interest in STEM fields from an average age of 8 years. Thus, it is high time that the parents must realize the power of STEM toys in increasing the learning outcomes of their children. With this, guys, I end my session. I will come up with more details and more findings in my next episode. Till then, stay tuned with our Tinkerly. Thank you.